Hey everybody, so I'm having issues with my local dimming on my Tcl R625, and the issue is the local dimming seems to be not functioning correctly. So I found a quick fix to this. It's really hard to tell when you're doing this in the morning how to do it at nighttime. So what you essentially want to do is go to Advanced Picture Settings, and you want to go to the local contrast, and essentially you want to turn this off. But you see, as I'm turning it off, there's no the dimming zones are not turning on or off, and that's the issue here. So essentially you want to go to dynamic contrast, turn this function on, and the local dimming goes off. Now to turn it back on, I go local contrast high, but you see it doesn't really do anything. What I essentially want to do is go to the brightness settings, and I want to switch it to bright and then turn it back to brighter. And when I do this, the local dimming zones start working. So this is kind of a process you have to kind of follow. I kind of emailed the TCL, and hopefully they're on, you know, at the time they're kind of like working on a quick update to fix this issue. Some of you might not have this issue, but you know, just give an update for those having this kind of problem. Just do what I did, and that's pretty much it. You guys have any questions, just leave leave a comment on the section below, and I'll kind of reply. All right guys, have a good one.